Makerspaces are not only confined to the classroom. A playground can also be a makerspace. A playground is where children learn how to make interactions and socialize, and that will take them through their whole life. They also learn motor skills and spatial skills. And maybe the most important one is making play. This is Association International School, and this is the Makerspace Revolution. Today we're gonna feature some teachers that are making it happen. Let's go.
Learning has to be very, very active. The active aspect of learning. Children love crafts. Okay, as you can see, this is very artistic. So I realized that I had to bring a bit of art into the journey. So even though we are working on Mahatma Gandhi, it shouldn't just be Mahatma Gandhi from a book. It should be Mahatma Gandhi being represented artistically here. And with that, it sticks very faster because there is a connection. They made it.
Learning about new things, especially foreign places where you've never been, is a new experience for me. I have never been to India, but now I know a lot about India and I am very happy to know about that. And my teacher, Ms. Joy, she is amazing. She teaches everything we need to know about India and even more stuff that we didn't even know about until now. Thank you.
So I'm really proud of what we've done here and I'm really happy because it took really, really long. We put all our heart in what we've done and I'm really, really proud of it. I love my teacher, Ms. Joy. I don't even feel like going to grade 6. And I just am super proud of what we've done here. I'm super happy.
Hi, my name is Philip, and personally, this took a long time, but we were able to finish it. For my piece, I personally, with the help of my friend Kanye, we drew the palace and the elephant. Well, later on, the girls helped us decorating the elephant, and we basically finished off the palace. And both of them took a very long time, and then after some while, we added the details in, and that's what made us do everything. Well, also with the help of Miss Joyce. She's very creative, inspirational. She helped me do this without me giving up. There were some mistakes, but I didn't give up no matter what. Thank you.
We worked really hard on this. We put a lot of hard work, compassion, and we took our time to make this beautiful presentation. I personally think this is very good, and we had to group ourselves and then work together to make this presentation. And it's all because of Miss Joy. She's a very creative teacher and she taught us how to do all of this and I'm very, very happy.
Hi, my name is Angel Hudruj and this took a lot of time to make. It was really hard. We did everything little by little, but with the help of Miss Joy, we were able to complete everything and make it look very beautiful. Miss Joyce was the one who helped us come up with all these ideas and helped us do all of this. If it weren't for her, we wouldn't have been able to do any of this. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Kamine Amonyamki, and whilst we were working on this beautiful Journey to India project, we actually did a lot of work. And before you say it was our teacher who did it, she gave us a lot of wonderful ideas and she helped us to bring it to life. And so I want to thank our teacher, Miss Joy. She's so inspirational and caring. Thank you.
Well, the children have been exposed to different aspects, electronics, gluing, cutting, designing, painting, coding, and so far the response has been great. It's exciting. It's a big universe we are opening up to the children and they are really grasping it with all their hands. I as a teacher have really benefited because I have to update myself and my knowledge on new technology and new ways of doing things so that I can help the children achieve their goals well in a maker space.
Thank you for visiting our makerspace.